NAPA's Fleet
brake rotors come in this fancy little container, and you have to remove the sticker to separate the two halves. I found out that it's actually pretty cool. You can put some air in there and pretty well pick anything up.